The Range Rover Evoque single-handedly invented the compact premium SUV, and today we're looking at arguably the most stylish Evoque of them all. It's the convertible model, and it invented yet another new market segment, a kind of best of both worlds where you've got the raised ride height and all that Land Rover off-road capability, but at the press of a button you can drop the fabric roof and enjoy a beautiful summer's day or even a chilly winter's morning if you're the adventurous type. Now this one is in the top spec HSE Dynamic trim, and it is loaded with kit. Got sportier body styling, we've got this 20 inch alloy wheels, they're the largest you can get actually, and this gorgeous metallic red paintwork. But despite the upmarket looks, this car has surprisingly affordable running costs thanks to the 2 litre turbo diesel engine. It returns 41.5 mpg on the combined cycle. There's also a 9-speed automatic gearbox and all-wheel drive as standard. Let's have a look at this roof then. It's called a Z-fold fabric roof because of the shape it makes as it folds back, and it's acoustically lined, so it's very well insulated from the cold and from noise. You've also got this heated glass rear window here. Now, if I press a button on the center console, it'll electrically lower in 18 seconds, and it'll do that at speeds of up to 30 miles an hour. So if you get caught in the rain, you don't have to pull over, you just press a button and it'll close again. With that open, we've got a good look at the four-seat interior as well, and once again it is loaded with kit because it's the HSE Dynamic spec. So heated Oxford leather seats with 12-way electric adjustment, they look fantastic and hold you very snugly. It's also got the 10.2-inch in-control touch pro touchscreen infotainment with sat nav and so on, so it is a very complete package, this car. Now there are plenty of Evoques at Motorpoint, but this is an opportunity to own arguably the most luxurious Evoque of them all, the convertible. This one's at Peterborough, so have a look at motorpoint.co.uk, and please remember to follow us on social media for all the latest updates.